All Haas machines have safety door locks to prevent the operator doors from being opened while the machine is in operation. Looking at the side of the control pendant, the upper key lock controls the memory lock function, which restricts access to editing programs and changing settings in the locked position. Below the memory lock switch is the setup mode switch, which we will be focusing on here. To assist in setting up the machine, the setup mode switch acts as an override to unlock the doors and allow machine movement with the doors open. Let's look at the two key switch positions and how to use them. With the key switch in run or lock mode and the operator doors closed, you can press cycle start and run a program. The doors will be locked and cannot be opened while the machine is executing the program. Now let's look at the setup mode. With the key switch in setup or unlock mode and the operator doors now open, you can turn the spindle clockwise or counterclockwise by pushing the CW or CCW buttons to aid in setting tool offsets. The spindle will turn at a maximum of 750 RPM. With the key switch still in setup mode and the operator doors now open, you can run any program by pressing and holding the cycle start button. However, rapid axis movement is automatically limited to 25% of maximum, and the command spindle speed in your program may not exceed 750 RPM. If your program spindle speed does exceed 750 RPM, the program will not run. With the key switch still in setup mode and the operator doors now closed, you can push cycle start and the machine will run a program. But axis motion will be restricted to 25%. If the doors are opened while the machine is running, all axis motion will stop, and the spindle speed will drop to 750 RPM maximum. If you want to continue running the program, you must close the doors and push cycle start. You can operate the chip conveyor in setup mode, but you must press and hold the conveyor key. Finally, remember that whether you are performing regular tool changes or using the next tool feature while setting your tool offsets, all tool changes must be done with the operator doors closed.